yesterday in the Manzanos when Cheryl sent me up ahead to see whether the trail was clean or not. Wow, I could really feel it in my heart. I like that little green grass, huh? No. You tricked me. This is soft. She's like, this is hard work.
It is hard work. I think we got him sweating now.
I love her socks. They're beautiful.
Oh, thank you. I do too. I like the feathers.
Yeah.
By the end of summer, though, she pulled it all off, and it's like, I don't know.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then it goes back over the winter, but I think, you know, just gets brushed off, you know, a little hair here, a little hair.
Yeah. Scratching at an angle. Muddy, Teddy. This one's muddy. Don't drink this one. This is better. It's gonna level off. That's what I've been telling you. You're like, you've been telling me that for miles. Beeline for the mud. It's just mud. That is a happy dog. Are we going to give them a short little break? I could get down and tighten my cinch.
Oh, go ahead.
As long as it looks better, huh?
I think so.
Anytime you want.
Okay. I think. Oh. Oh yeah, this needed it. Oh.
Sometimes you look so kind of beginner, then you look kind of like
Well, she's sweating, and she's pretty thick, and she's sweating good. I think they're all good. But, I mean, that's a good, you know, maybe we're going too fast. You think we're going too fast?
Yeah, I used to go fast. But I think, he's fixing this way. I think they might have to get some food. But they say they don't got these bows and send them.
Oh, we've got a bow
tailor.
Well, on the back?
Yeah. Got to stop a little bit and he will be screwed. And then he looks like really careful. So I rode him for like a quarter mile.
Oh. always move.
Well, right now he's not on it, but he could just be standing off it too. No, do you think he's laming back?
Not as that I've seen so far, but now it's the first time I've seen his that
but
leg.
You know, but yours is off too. They all stand off on
right.
Foot.
Yeah.
You know, they stand, oh. You know, they're not on. Brett, if you feel like you need to, I've got Butte, and I'm sure they do too.
What is that?
Butte is like, you should always carry Butte. You should have Butte and Bannerman with you.
Yeah, we need to buy that.
What is it?
You have to get it from the vet.
From the vet?
And it's like anti-inflammatory for horses.
Oh.
And you can get the pace, you know, the pace for the Butte for pain and inflammation.
Okay.
Just like you take, you know, Advil.
Right.
And the Bannerman if you should get it at college.
Cool.
Okay.
Ask Paul about carrying Bannerman. Because we had a colic, well,
see, he's
I've had her. We've had him colic out on the ride. Patrick, and we gave him Bannerman and walked him out for a couple hours, wasn't it, before we got back on there?
Oh, yeah.
It was a while before we got him well enough, but we certainly had a patient. I've been lucky, but Butte is always good in case, you know, they do something and you're
right.
10 miles out.
So each red will sell it?
Is what?
Each vet will sell it?
Yeah.
So I need to get that.
Yeah, I think you've got to get the Butte from the vet too, don't you?
Yeah.
See, he's been trotting off without a comment, so if he will be hurting or something, he will be dragging his ass, you know?
Mm-hmm. But he's not. So
but
he's probably fine. Yeah. And then sometimes we just worry.
Right.
So no. At lunch, if you feel like he needs it, we can give him some.
Right.
Why aren't you eating grass? But look at these, you know, these horses are sweating too. I mean, it's just, she is sweating.
Oh yeah, they're
she's sweating.
Foaming up. Yours is foaming up in.
Yeah, I bet she is, and she's sweating good.
Oh, is he?
Yeah.
Yeah, telluride does not like heat. Does not deal well with heat.
Yeah.
In the winter, he does so much better.
They like it. This dog loves the winter.
Yeah,
I think they all do. It's easier on them.
Yeah.
And horses, what did I hear? Their best temperature is like, like 20s and 30s
and
is their favorite temperatures. So they
back.
Do like it.
Back.
You know, cooler.
Back.
I know a lady, she has exactly the same
back.
Dog.
An Airedale? That's an Airedale.
Okay,
yeah.
I don't know.
It
looks exactly the same.
Does it have a short tail or a long tail?
Oh, that I don't know. I don't remember.
Okay. It has. See, he's an Airedale. Most he's not clipped like a proper Airedale.
Oh, okay.
But I just clipped all his hair. But traditionally, Airedales have a cropped tail.
Oh, okay.
And
I think he has a short one.
I'll bet so. And so, he came from rescue, and so...
His dog also came from rescue.
Oh, uh-huh, and so, and this one, the people just never, you know, they never crop the tail.
Yeah.
And I've gotten, so I like it better.
Mm-hmm.
Now, in Europe, they don't cut the tails anymore. They let them go long.
And
so, they just leave them alone, so I like that. But
that dog, he's so funny, he sits in a chair, like a human.
Uh-huh.
His back legs crossed, you know, just sitting on the floor.
He would if I let him. Should we go?
Sure.
Are we ready or do we need more?
Ready.
Ready, set.
Hey, that's Marvin.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Will it go up this way?
Where do you think it is?
There is a trail over there.
Oh, there's a trail. Oh, do you think it's that one? This one's close. Well, maybe it's that
me,
one.
Scare me, Marianne.
You think it's this one?
Okay.
Good eye, Paul. Who's got the map? All right. Okay. Well, that's an idea. This is way too tall. What is it? Is your map here?
No.
Did you map yours in?
Yeah, he did.
I did, but I have four or five trail maps. So
that's way cool.
Actually,
let me go see if this is actually a trail, because I'm not sure that it is. See how they laid. See, yeah. Yeah, it isn't. Yeah. So that's our only.
I can get my map up. Let's gotta go to the shade.
That's blocked off.
Yeah, we definitely
did
not.
We
definitely did
not. Unless we go around.
I think it's that.
These are all too big. My horse is probably built me.
The name it is there. I think this is actually it's there.
Well, but I think that goes that way too.
It's
just going to go up and it goes the same direction. But it goes.
Oh, okay, it's going this way.
It's
going
to go that
way
anyway.
That's where it is.
It feels like it should go that way.
Yeah, that's where it is.
Hey, good thing we got a lot of people. Good thing you have to turn it on.
Let's go.
Around there, you think?
Yeah, just up there.
Oh, right there, yeah.
Yeah, that's
there. There it is. Okay. Right here.
Well, not.
You can't stay on the trail, everybody.
I know. What's his name again? What's your dog's name?
Butch.
Oh, that's right. Butch. Oh.